Hello, everybody. This is Dad Johnson, and this is Channel 4 News. Today is September 5th, 2021. The weather outside today is quite shitty. Not great outside, quite dismal, and a little bit of rain, and a little bit of dampness. Some of the events going on within the next couple of weeks are going to be pretty exciting stuff going on. Next weekend is going to be between September 10th and September 13th. We have Oprah Winfrey coming out to Queens, New York here, very own Bayside. She will be selling some of her poop to some of our residential community members here. And she's selling them at the price range, I believe, is, it's going up. So it's starting at $1,000 and above to anybody who's interested. So, also, the Yankees, they were disqualified from the game last week for obvious reasons. And supposedly due to cocaine, heroin, and steroid use. And further news for tonight, Robert De Niro claims that that in a past lifetime, he knew Trump personally. So anyway, I hope that's all the news we have for right now, guys. I hope to see you soon, and I hope all is well. Stay safe, and remember to wear your mask and cover your ass.